Starleaf for Microsoft Teams allows you to start and schedule Starleaf meetings directly from Microsoft Teams. Getting set up is easy. Just add the free Starleaf for Microsoft Teams app from the Teams App Store. If you don't have a Starleaf account, don't worry. You'll be able to create one as part of the setup process. Once installed, Starleaf for Microsoft Teams appears as an icon in your toolbar. The first time you use Starleaf with a team, you will need to add it to that team or channel. You can instantly start a meeting with your colleagues by clicking the Starleaf icon, titling your meeting, and selecting Start Meeting. This creates a link in your channel which participants can join from. Alternatively, selecting Schedule allows you to organize a future Starleaf meeting. If your organization has recording enabled, you can choose to record the meeting. And if this is a regular event, you can set it to repeat daily, weekly, or monthly, so that you don't need to worry about scheduling it again. When ready, click Schedule. A notification is posted in your team's chat or channel, which participants can use to join your meeting with just one click. Meetings will also appear in your Microsoft Teams calendar and automatically sync with Office 365. For more information, visit support.starleaf.com.